And finally, as you pray all 14 stations of how Jesus died on the cross, the story doesn't end until we celebrate his resurrection, and that is what you are seeing here, is the resurrected Jesus.